Okay, y'all, so I'm back with another video, and today's video is not gonna be a normal video because it's like for friends and family and even my supporters. So I just want to get this video blunt, to the point, and dope. So okay, so, like, I want to say growing up, a lot of the times, I never found nobody to hang out with. Like, I never found the right crowd to be in, which is also a good thing, but which is also a bad thing, because as a kid, you want to be associated with a group of people or friends, or but I never really was associated with, you know, I never really had. Long story short, in school I got bullied a lot and stuff like that. You never really talk about that because, I mean, you don't want nobody to know, but I don't care, to be honest, because at the end of the day, if I didn't get bullied, I wouldn't be the person that I am today. I wouldn't have the personality that I have or the attitude I have. I wouldn't be as open as I am. A lot of stuff consists of like faggot, sissy, gay. And it was all associated with the way I talk, the way I carry myself, the way I dress. I'm lucky just to be LaDarrius. Like, as of now, I'm lucky just to be able to say, I don't know, I got through everything. This went on for a long time, like years. Because it was a lot of stuff that I was going through personally that I wouldn't give anybody the option to help me with. Like, I was dealing with a whole bunch of emotional problems, like, and it was just a lot. Like, I wouldn't talk to nobody. I would just hold everything in. I would just keep it bottled in. I never wanted to talk about nothing, like, at all. Although I used to cry a lot, like, when I was a kid, and people used to see me cry, but it was like I never really talked about what was agging at me. And after a while, I had to learn to myself that you can't. It's okay to ask for help, and it's okay to, like, ask to talk to somebody, because you shouldn't feel bad about, you know, getting up and talking to somebody. You shouldn't feel bad about telling somebody a problem that you're having. And I was just always hooked on living how everybody wanted me to live. Like, I had to learn you can't live according to everybody else's expectations, because at the end of the day, all that's gonna do is hurt you. Although it might make them feel happy, it's gonna hurt you in the long run, because you're not doing what you want to do. You're not being who you want to be. You're just not you. All these things that make up you, people trying to take away, and you don't want to give them that authority, the thing they actually have that to do, like they have that power to do that. This high school year, I'm a sophomore, has been one of my greatest years, like, I want to say school-wise, / life-wise. I've just been finding myself being so happy. For a long time, I was hooked up on who I thought I was supposed to be, because everybody was telling me what I was supposed to be. But over a long period of time, I realized that I'm blessed enough to say I'm happy at this time, because I done went through a lot of stuff just to believe, and that's why this year is not gonna be a sad time for me. So y'all, I'm not holding back from anything. I'm gay.